How to wire our new smart automatic transfer switch for normal setup. Before installation, please check you have prepared all necessaries as inverter, battery, and the load device you want to control. Then wire the neutral and live line for public power, load, and the inverter. The most important thing is that you need to wire the battery to our ATS. After all wirings are wired step by step, turn on the inverter and the ATS for normal power supply.